Girls, what do you actually think when you notice a guy checking you out? That I'm probably overthinking it, and that I shouldn't be so conceited. 3 years ago a guy looked me in the eye and told me his friend thought I was cute, and my mind is still trying to convince me that he was talking to someone else or was just joking. This probably won't help, but he wasn't and he wasn't. And it probably wasn't even his friend that thought you're cute. It was him. We found the culprit. Oh wow, somebody is interested in me. Hope they are not creepy. Ron Howard narrating. They are. Huh? Light. Treason. This doesn't happen very often, but when it does I'm just thinking. OMG OMG OMG, they register me as an actual human being that is attractive. Edit. Thanks for the silver. A mixture of flattered and uncomfortable. When a guy checks me out, I'm usually just standing by his side waiting for the cashier to return the change. This. My husband loves to play this game in public, where he bumps into me. Oh. Sorry miss. Hey. You're pretty cute etc. I always roll my eyes. But it's pretty sweet. Thank your husband for the idea. Time to bother my wife. If I catch a quick glance or a brief whimsical stare, it's very flattering. It perks my day up a little. Catching someone actively and dedicatedly staring makes me deeply uncomfortable and, depending on the setting, unsafe. What if a person is mindlessly staring? I have a habit of getting lost in thought. I have a problem with mindlessly glancing. A lot of girls probably think I'm checking them out when I'm actually thinking about how much a fart weighs. Well, how much? Depends on the atmosphere. I'll see myself out. Oh man, these responses are depressing. I usually check my appearance to make sure I haven't like spilled any food on my shirt or left any on my face slash stuck in my teeth etc. Yeah. How do you know he's checking you out or just looking at you? Better yet, what do you think when we immediately look away when we notice that you noticed? Happened not so long ago. So I tried the yawning trick to see if he was looking at me, so I yawned. And when I looked over he was yawning. I was like, ah. Gotcha. This girl is playing 3D chess. Edit. My dudes. Stop telling me all chess are 3D chess. Cause that's not true. Look around to see who he's checking out. She might be cute. Ouch. Or they're just gay and optimistic. Fun fact. When my wife and I met she thought I was gay. She still thinks I'm gay. Usually flattered unless it feels creepy. Like, don't stare or touch yourself. So you're saying that furiously masturbating while maintaining eye contact is not flirting? That explains a lot. Usually, suck in the gut. Act casual. Laugh like you're in a movie. You can fart later. For now, pretend you're a movie star that doesn't. Apostrophe. As the famous philosopher Patrick Starr once said, suck it in and say tax exemptions. Well, I have low self-esteem, so normally I think back, quote, what's wrong with me? Remember guys, there's a fine line between a glance across a crowded room and the cold hard stare of a psychopath. Staring intensifies, furiously masturbates, violently bleeds from nipples underscore. Please please don't talk to me, mainly because I can't handle social interactions like that. Just remember, they are more scared of you than you are of them. Who's that is so accurate, and it's so wrong that it's so accurate. This is what my teacher always thought when correcting my paper. My math teacher, when the answer was correct, but he couldn't understand the way I'd gotten to it. I did that regularly, haha. If they seem nice, I'll appreciate it. If they seem creepy, I feel dirty and want to leave ASAP. It doesn't matter if they're ugly or not. I've had ridiculously good looking guys check me out, and they were super creepy. And unattractive guys check me out, but they seemed nice, so whatever. You can tell usually from intuition. Personally depends on what I feel like the intentions are. Do you want to buy me a drink and have a conversation because you think I'm cute? Or do you want to follow me to my car, drag me into an alley, and peel my skin off for your collection? Depends if I'm attracted to him or not. I usually get 30 plus year old men. I'm 18. So it creeps me out, and I usually change direction or go away. He can't see me anymore, which usually works. A few times I've been followed though if I'm attracted to him, I usually give him a look back of some sort. Casual flirting with the eyes. Dude, I always get stared at by older men. I'm talking like 40 plus. F you. Reddit. I'm not old. Goddamn kids calling me old. And I don't even have a lawn yet. Edit. Thanks for the gold. Kind whippersnapper. At 40 you're technically middle-aged. When you hit 40 you realize 60 is middle-aged. But only BC you're in denial. It depends how he is checking me out. If he's just harmlessly taking a glance then that doesn't bother me. I check people out all the time. When lips are licked, winks are winked, eyebrows wiggled or kisses are blown, is when I take issue. Do you take issue to finger guns? If he's doing it in a creepy way, who? If he's acting like a normal and respectful human being, me shy. Edit. For those who are still confused about whether creepy equals ugly, no. Being creepy does not mean ugly or not attractive. In a usual slash normal situation, if the girl catches you staring, you'd normally look away embarrassed, or smile politely and look away, and that's fine. Creepy is when the girl catches you staring, but you keep staring to the point that she feels uncomfortable. If you start gesturing sexual innuendos, i.e. licking your lips, wiggling eyebrows, basically undressing her with your eyes, or basically keep smiling and staring non-stop the same way Pennywise from It would smile at his prey. If you still can't understand that, let's look at my second statement. If he's looking like a respectful human being, can an attractive man be disrespectful? Yes. Can a not attractive man be respectful? Yes. Therefore, ugly does not equal creepy. What is a creepy way and a normal respectful way? If he forgot the two first rules of dating. How would I know if an individual checks me out? I know an individual looks in my direction. But that can be for any reason. They would have to make it pretty obvious. It's not like they are looking at you with Anakin rappy eyes, or whatever. Sometimes other individuals look in my direction. For all I know they are checking me out. They could also just be interested what type of coat I'm wearing, or be in awe of the 97mm wheels under my skateboard. I kind of feel that individuals that feel they are being checked out just automatically assume the intent most favorable for their ego. Upvoting for Anakin rappy eyes made me laugh. To the ones who think they've never been checked out, you most probably have been checked out. There are more of us millisecond ninja clancers than there are those obvious creeps that freak you out. You'd probably have to use a slow-mo cam to catch my eye twitching towards your general direction. Depends on the situation. Recently a guy leaned over the hood of the car I was in to get a quick look at my chest. I was disgusted and thought he was a disrespectful asshole, which was unfortunate BC. He could have been quite cute if he hadn't done that. It depends on whether you're being a sleaze or not. In my head, is he looking at me? Why is he looking at me? Do I have something in my teeth? It's because he thinks I'm fat. That's right, I'm a monster. A real monster. Avgui, excuse me. You're standing in front of the napkins. A guy has to be obvious to the point of rudeness for me to notice, so I get annoyed.